Very shiny morning to you all, my dear students. As I always expect the things from you, today even I am here with another expectation. That is that you have got very clear idea about the concept of articles which we covered up in our previous class. And what did we get to know about this topic? That articles are placed before nouns, right? And which kind of nouns these are placed before? These can be placed before singular and plural, both kind of nouns, and these even can be placed before countable and uncountable, both kind of nouns. So what was the difference we learned? We learned that a or an is used for singular noun, and the can be used with singular and plural both. And here I must tell you that as we have discussed it, that a or an is used for singular nouns. So when they are getting used with singular nouns, so in that case we have very clear idea about it, that these would be only used for countable ones. If those are countable ones, only then those can be counted in singular entity. So that's why they would be only used for countable nouns. And then coming on to the category the, that is definite article, and the can be used for both countable and uncountable ones, right? So the things which are like abstract nouns, those cannot be counted, but still we can use the before them also. One thing more we got to know from our previous lesson, that was that we use a or an for indefinite articles, right? That is when we are not clear about that which thing we are mentioning, which entity we are talking about. And the, in case of the, we are quite sure about which we are talking, right? About which entity, which object, which ever noun is mentioned, that is clear in our mind. Only then we use the, otherwise we don't use the, right? So this was the lesson, this was the recapitulation of today's lesson. So today we'll be doing a book exercises of lesson articles, right? Let's start up with the exercises. Exercises, and exercise number A we have on the first point. So let's read out the direction for this. That is, choose the correct indefinite article. And as we have got to know that what are the indefinite articles, a and, right? And now we are even more clear with the things that where to use a and where to use an, right? So here we'll be finding out where to use a and where to use an in the given sentences. Let's read out the first sentence. That is, I bought pair of shoes. So now before it, which is to be chosen, a or an? Let's decide. So what do we have after it? That is pair of shoes. So as it is starting up with the consonant sound, that is P, right? Pair, pair, pay. So now we'll be using A before that. Okay, in sentence we have that is the answer, I bought a pair of shoes. So now the second we have, I saw a or an movie last night. So what should come before it? Before movie, movie is a noun. And what should come before it? As this noun is starting up with the consonant sound M, we'll be using again A before it. So I saw a movie last night, right? Let's move to the third one. That is, Amy is Spanish girl. So now here, what should we use before it? That is Spanish. So now there are many Spanish girls. So we are talking about only one. So So that is why we'll be using this indefinite article. Just wanted to recall you the concept. So now here we'll be choosing A. Why? Because the word is starting up with consonant sound, that is so, right? Spanish. Okay, and then move on to the next one, that is fourth. She read dash amazing story yesterday. So now here, what should come before this amazing story? Yes, students, you are right. And should come before amazing story. And why and should come? Because this is starting up with the vowel sound a, amazing story. And as I mentioned you, that a is sound of vowel, and then we have selected and before it. Okay, so now next we have sentence number 5, that is, my brother does not eat dash apple. So now here, what should we add on before it? That is, apple again is a noun which is starting up with the vowel sound a, apple. So now we'll be using and before it. Okay, so here is your answer for this. My brother does not eat an apple. And then next, please wait for dash r for the test results. So now here, what is to be chosen? Here, what do we have after the word, that after the article, that is r. So now here, remember this r here, h is silent, although it is a consonant alphabet, but still the sound is not coming, it is silent, so it is pronounced as r, r. Again, we are using it as vowel sound. So now we'll be using please wait for an r. Okay, and would be used before it, as even the h sound is silent here. Okay, and then please so now next sentence, sorry, Anupam is dash MBA from Rajasthani University. So now here, what should come before this MBA? So here, although the it is M is a consonant, but again the pronunciation is M, E. That sound again is showing us that it has a vowel sound, although it is a consonant. Okay, so then again we will be choosing an before it. Okay, Anupam is an MBA from Rajasthani University. Okay, because this M is not getting started with M sound, it's getting started with A sound. Okay, so then next we will be taking up, Mr. Kakkad is wearing dash blue shirt. It's very simple, blue shirt, sound of consonant, so A will come here, right? So now next we have sentence number 9, that is, this is dash unique wine. So by this time you are quite clear that we are to choose A before it. Why? Because although it is a vowel, U is a vowel, but again it is not giving the sound of vowel, that is, it is giving consonant sound. What sound it is giving? It is giving U sound, right? So that comes with consonant Y. So that is why we are to select A before it. Okay, so this is a unique wine. Okay, so now next, what do we have? We have, can you give me dash 100 rupee note? So now here, what should we select? Yes, A or N? Tell me. And how come? Vowel is there in one, but still, have you focused on the sound? Yes, one. It's not starting with O, O as in orange. So then again we'll be using a before it because it is not at all giving the sound of wall. So it is, can you give me a 100 rupee note, because the sound is V, 100. Okay, so now here was your answer. So now let's move to the next exercise. So that is, here you have the picture and you need to put a tick in front of that, what are you able to see in the picture, and what you didn't see in the picture you need to put a cross in front of that. Please observe the picture carefully. So now let's observe it and discuss it. That is, sun is shining, and what is there? A lady is there with an umbrella, a girl is there with a balloon, and then what else is there? Please observe the rest of the things and then we'll be doing the exercise. So now let's move to the exercise. Observe the picture carefully. Good. So here, what do you see in the picture? Put a tick or cross in each. Okay. The first is a boy flying a kite. Did you observe a boy flying a kite? Yes, a boy was flying a kite. So now second is a dog running after a small cat. Did you see a dog running after a small cat? Yes, I know my students are quite sharp. They could see the dog running after a small cat. So again, it is a right one. So then third one is a girl playing with a balloon. So now here, did you observe the girl playing with a balloon? I even mentioned it. So then definitely it is also a correct sentence. So you need to put a right. So then fourth one is a child eating an apple. Did you see any good child eating an apple? No, we didn't see. So now we'll put a cross in front of it. Okay. And then fifth one is an aeroplane in the sky. Was there any? No. So then cross. Right. And then sixth one, an artist drawing a picture. Did you see an artist drawing a picture? Yes, true. We saw an artist drawing a picture. So then seventh one is, an eagle is flying in the air. Did you see the eagle flying in the air? No, the eagle was sitting on the branch of tree, right? So then here we have to put a cross. So now move on to the exercise. See, that is, use the definite article the wherever necessary. If you do not need the article, then put a cross. This is exercise number C. So now let's read out. I, and as we have already, let me just make you recall the things before I start up with the exercise. So that is, definite article the is used before those nouns, those objects, those entities which are quite particular, which are specified, which we know, and there were some other rules even which I discussed in my previous video. So following those rules, we'll be doing this exercise, that where to put the or where to put a cross. Hi John, I arrived in dash USA last Monday. As we all know that we are to put the before this USA, as it is the United States of America. So we will be putting the before it. Okay. And then next one is, we left dash Rome. So Rome is a name of a country. So before the names of country, we don't put the right. So we'll be putting a cross. And then next, flew over the and is not making any sense. So simply we'll be putting a cross in this blank. So now, and made a quick shop in dash London. So here again we have the name of country. So then we will not at all be putting the before the name of country. So we will be putting cross in this blank. Then we went shopping in dash Harrods. So then again we will be putting a cross in it. Although it is a name of a departmental store, Harrods, but still we will not put the before it because it is not at all that much famous, right? So visited dash tar and visited dash tar. So here visited the tar. Why? Because you visited the tar. So here you are being specific about the tar. So we will be putting the in it. The tar and enjoyed a sunny afternoon in dash Hyde Park. So that is the famous building, famous park. So then we will be putting in the Hyde Park. On the following day, we left for dash New York. We left for cross because again it is a name of a place, right? It is a name of a city. So then we'll be putting cross before that. New York. Now dash time on board. Dash time on board. That is, we are being specific which time. So we'll be putting the in this blank. The time on board wasn't boring as there were two films to watch on the monitor, because the monitor which was used to display the movies while on the board. So again we'll be putting the. So now on the monitor dash people on. So now the people, because there are many people and we are specifying those people which were there on the plane. So now the people on dash plane. So here again we'll be mentioning the before it. Why? Because again we are specific for the people of the plane, of that plane on which they moved from London to New York. Okay, and then on the plane were all the Italians. Why? Because we are to mention the before the nationalities. So it is a rule of using this article the. So we'll be putting the before it. Before we landed at dash JFK airport. So now here again we'll not be putting the before it because it is the name of airport. So then we saw dash Statue of Liberty. So again here we are being particular about the statue, so we'll be putting the before it. And dash Empire State Building and the Empire State Building, because again it is a famous building, right? So then dash hotel we stayed in was. So now here we are mentioning the particular hotel. So then we'll be using the in this blank because we are quite clear about which hotel we are talking about where we stayed. The hotel we stayed in was on the corner of, because we are mentioning which corner. So here again we will be mentioning on the corner of. So then what will come here? On the corner of dash 42nd Street. So whenever we have the number, again there is a rule that we are to add the before it. Of the 42nd Street and number, in this case as I told you that it would should be in this format, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, right? So in this case if we have these numerals, so then we'll be using in the corner of the 42nd Street and the 5th Avenue. So now again before the 5th, before 5th Avenue, we'll be using the. Next we have, I don't like dash hotels very much. So now here we are not particular about the hotels, which kind of hotels we have not mentioned. Simply all the hotels are not liked by the speaker. So then we'll be putting a cross in it. So that is, we don't have to put the definite article the in it. So then, I don't like hotels very much, but I didn't have dash time to rent an apartment. So now here we are clear about the time to rent an apartment, which time we are talking about of renting an apartment. So then we'll be writing down the in this blank. Okay, so this exercise is over. So next we have, read each sentence below. If the article is correct, write correct in the space below below provided. If the article is incorrect, rewrite the sentence to make it correct. Use the articles a, an, or the, right? So then here we saw a alligator in the swamp. So in this sentence, you need to find out whether the article used is correct. Which is the article used? A is used here, okay? And then here, just justify it whether it is correct or incorrect. So now before alligator, do we use A? No, we are to use an. Why? Because it is starting up with the vowel sound. So now here, we need to correct this article and then rewrite the sentence. Okay, so the answer should be, we saw an alligator in the swamp. So here is your answer. So then second one is, the band director handed a music sheet to the trumpet player. So now here, which is the article used? Article is used, that is here, that is A, right? And then A is used before music sheet, okay? And then music sheet is a consonant sound. So then you'll be using A before that because it is starting up with consonant sound. So then it is correct. So in this case, you need only to write correct. So then next one is, I planted a rose bush in our garden. So now here, which is the article? A is used. So then is it before a consonant sound? Yes, it is. So then it is a correct sentence. So in this case, again, you need to put only correct before that in the space provided. Grandfather gave me a huge hug when he left. So then, again, the article used is A. So here it is used for huge hug. So again, it has the consonant sound starting. So then again, we'll be writing down correct in this space provided. So with this, we complete up the book exercises of the lesson articles. I hope you are quite clear with the things. So, but still, if you have any doubts, you can connect me. I'll be clearing your doubts. Thank you.